Woo, woo, woo. What it do, what it does, what it did. Welcome everybody into 90.1 WIUPFM Sports Talk Live here on Monday, December 9th. It is a gloomy day in Indiana, but a bright, happy one here in the studio down in Davis Hall. We are coming with an electric show, the last show of the year, the show everybody's been waiting for, our NFL awards, our finals, our NFL playoff predictions, because unfortunately for you guys, we will not be here to talk to the NFL during the postseason, which stinks, but still, this next hour from 4 to 5 p.m. on your alternative source, my primary source for all things right, no things wrong, sports talk, we have Nick Dadowski, Cody Hefter, and Mr. Michael Cerma has joined us on today's show since there is no show on Friday.
That's the two top seeds in both the East and West combined for only one win. What are your takeaways for both of these series, starting with Tampa Bay being swept by Columbus?
Jabroni John Cooper, the man is an absolute choke artist. Jeez Louise, they're going to have a guy on the benches to give him the Heimlich. They literally have to hire another coach to like do a Heimlich maneuver on John Cooper because he chokes so freaking much. Dude was in the league his first year, won. Oh my God, let's go. They got swept by the Montreal Canadiens his first year. The second year, what does he do? Loses in the Stanley Cup final. What does he do this year after that? He doesn't even make the playoffs. What does he do after that? Loses in the he lost in the conference finals the year after that. Blew a 3-2 lead. Then he didn't make the playoffs. Then he blew another 3-2 lead in the conference finals. And now he's the best regular season team of all time and he gets swept in the first round by the Columbus Blue Jackets. Zoo wee mama. Someone help this guy out. They just signed him to an extension before the playoffs even started. What are you thinking? Oh my God, who in their right mind signed somebody before the playoffs even started? It's not about the regular season. I don't care if you won 62 games. You won 0 games in the playoffs. John Tortorella sitting over there spending John Cooper over his knee, spanking him silly in the locker room. Oh yeah, that's buying for Matt Duchene and Artemi Panarin going off. Oh my God, you can have Steven Stamkos, you can have Victor Hedman, you can have Nikita Kucherov, you can have Yanni Gord, you could have God knows what, you could have freaking Jesus Christ has sent Rose on the third day, come down on the ice skating with his Tampa Bay Lightning. John Cooper's coach them, he's not going to freaking win a game.
I agree with what I heard. You said a lot of words.
For man of the year is Ninja. Who doesn't, like, he just took over. Like, he just took over, just making millions and millions and millions and millions and millions and more millions of dollars playing video games. He's got partnerships with all these, with NHL, with
he's merch from Walmart.
He's got partners with Walmart, one of the biggest superstores, biggest companies in America right now. The NFL, one of the biggest companies in America right now. Like, he's all over the place. He's basically brought esports to light. Do you see Edinburgh has an esports team now?